start talking. Suddenly one night, there's a scream in the night, and you wonder what the hell could that have been. And you'll see me kind of grinning while I'm scrubbing, and you say, what the hell she got to grin? And a ship, a black freighter, with a skull on its masthead, will be coming in. You gentlemen can say, hey girl, pick up the floors, get upstairs, make your bed, earn your keep here. You toss me your tips and look out at the ships, but I'm counting your heads as I make up the bed, cause there's nobody gonna sleep here. Tonight, none of you will sleep here. Then that night, there's a bang in the night, and you yell, who's that kicking up around? And you'll see me kind of staring out the window, and you say, what's she got to stare at now? And that ship, the Black Freighter, turns around in the harbor, shooting guns from the bow. Then you gentlemen can wipe off that laugh from your face. Every building in town is a flat one. Your whole stinking place will be down to the ground. Only this cheap hotel's getting up, safe and sound. And you yell, why the hell spare that one? Yeah, why the hell spare that one? All the night through, in the noise and tattoo, you wonder who's the person lives up there. Then you'll see me stepping out into the morning, looking nice, with a ribbon in my hair. And the ship, the Black Freighter, runs a flag up its masthead, and a cheer rings the air. By noontime, the dock is all swarming with men, coming off of that ghostly freighter. They're moving in shadows where no one can see, and they're chaining up people and bringing them to me, asking me, kill them now or later. Asking me, kill them now or later. Noon by the clock, and so still on the dock, you can hear now. And as they pile up the bodies, I'll say, that'll learn ya.